Mr. President, we have been asked to interview you with a question here in the United States. My question to you is, what is the priority of the United States? To me, as a citizen of the United States, it should be education, and that all the funding should go directly to the children and the teachers who teach them. Right now, that is not our first priority. Education is the only means for a future of the United States. How can we fix our education problem?